You are officially the only streamer I know to have lost their hardcore world before they even opened it. Congrats.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! That feels bad.